No. Just, what? Just roll the intro. Just roll the intro. Okay. Okay, got a special video vault for you today. I'm going to be very short. I'm just going to show one clip, and it's this video I got sent to me earlier in the week. I hadn't seen it before. I know it's been on the internet and YouTube for about a year. So from what I gathered anyways, but I haven't seen it before, and I think it's awesome. What it is it's a Left 4 Dead fan-made trailer slash short film. I watched it not knowing anything about it, and I'll tell you, I was blown away. I was like, what? This is great. If you don't know what Left 4 Dead is, then like, what rock you been hiding under? I guess if you're a gamer, I mean, you know exactly what this game is. And this short film slash trailer is just fantastic. I mean, I don't want to tell you too much. If you haven't seen it, it's probably better if you just watch it. So, but give it till the end, because the last 5 minutes or so, there's so many new characters and twists in this short film. It's crazy. Like, the last 5 minutes, you'd be like, what is going on here? So just, you know, watch it, enjoy it, leave a comment for me, let you know what you think. And yeah, I guess that's it. So enjoy.
As we can be.
Let's try to stay on point this time.
Phrases. right, I see three. No, make that four.
Open the damn door, Lewis.
Three blocks. Sweetie? Are you okay? It's all right. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Thanks, man. I owe you one.
Lewis! Heal up. We got zombies waiting. Chief, you in?
Over here! I'm the rush you can keep. I'm the rush you can keep.